गर्मी ऑर्डर हो जाए तो
अंकल तक तो फीस काटने लगी जाए।
Do you think somebody killed my husband?
Oh, no.
There should be more nurses, you know, more witness, more evidence. Do you think somebody killed my husband?
I don't think so. Maybe mother is trying, it's his time, yeah?
You know, he was okay when he came here, you know, like, on 17th. And for the last, ever since he came in this ward, he's not talking. He was talking when he was in the high deficiency, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I was just wondering what happened last night. Somebody came in.
Actually, the doctor did their best.
No, they didn't. Doctor, I asked the doctor. He said, no, I just saw him and he was poorly and then...
Yeah, that's the on-call doctor. But you know the doctors during the day,
yeah.
They're always around during the day.
Mm-hmm.
But that is the doctor, that is the on-call.
No, I left at about 7:30.
Yeah.
And then after 7:30...
He was so poorly then.
Yeah.
It's not really that time when he left.
The thing is that I told the hospital he's epileptic. When he's epileptic, give him mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. That will stop the brain from getting damaged. But they didn't do it. He had epileptic hair. He kept him in a side room there, in the high deficiency, in room number 10. I didn't want him in alone because people are alone in the room. Nobody is watching, you know. Well, in 92, I saved two Indian people from dying. They were having cardiac arrest and nurses were not around and I shouted and doctor came and gave him a shield, you know. But, you know, patients are watching each other. They would have called somebody that is having epilepsy. But then they don't want to revive you.
Take care of yourself.
No, I said, it's not important. My life is ruined. Because my husband didn't want to come. He held my hand like this. He pulled it like that. Don't let me go, he said.
Mm.
You know? And now he was loving me. And now when I wanted to kiss his hand, he pulled it back. He made the arm very hard. He hated me for sending him here, you know, but he was not able to talk, but he was able to understand everything. The doctor Cohen is very bad. Let's go now.